Bienvenidos a mi canal, me llamo Cody. Bienvenidos a Warhammer 40.000 Inquisitor Mártir. Vamos a ver si damos pa'l pelo. Ahí, llevamos 33 de episodio de campaña. No está mal, ¿no? De momento. Mi breve alianza con Clausewitz terminó abruptamente. He encontrado una entrada al santuario interior, pero Clausewitz ha desaparecido en circunstancias sospechosas. Traición, probablemente sorpresa, en absoluto. Ya no importa, los secretos de la mártir son más importantes que el enfrentamiento entre dos agentes inquisitoriales. Bueno, no sé yo. El que se lleva el secreto a la mártir es el que va a ganar, creo yo.
Blosterheim, where are you? Can you hear me? Blosterheim, if you can hear me, I'm heading towards the inner sanctum. Meet me there.
Claro que puedo irte, es una maniobra seguramente.
Thorn, I found the body of a word bearer.
The filth of Logar. What are they doing on the Martyr?
There is just one, and he looks dead. I was wrong. He is alive.
Ten en cuenta que estas palabras no son para los iniciados. El Warsmith finalmente tuvo éxito en reformar el código y obtuvimos acceso a la bóveda de datos. Esta nave había sido comandada por la abominación llamada Uther. Las implicaciones son repugnantes. Cada palabra de la revelación visceral ha sido confirmada hasta ahora. No podemos negar la veracidad de la profecía. El anatema última debe ser destruido antes de que contamine al Intimarium. Nuestros sagrados aliados no tendrán nada que hacer contra esta cosa. Pero esta nave, ocho veces maldecida, se está defendiendo. El Wasp me dice que el espíritu de la nave fue fortalecido con el alma de un blasfemo y se resiste a nuestro regalo. Estamos atrapados, pero si tenemos que proteger este lugar vil hasta que el Consejo Oscuro nos encuentre y rompa la jaula, que así sea. Tengo tres órdenes para ti. Primero, romper el patrón del alma, ya que interfiere con los rituales sagrados. Segundo, recolectar cada dato de los cogitadores con cortafuegos, ya que necesitamos saber más sobre esta cosa. Tercero, caer en un letargo sin sueños al terminar. El falso dios no puede recuperar sus dones, así que úsalos. El tiempo está de nuestro lado, hermano. Bueno.
In the filth, where it belongs. I wish I could be fighting by your side.
According to the message I found, there were more of them, and they were trying to extricate data from three specific cogitators.
The word bearers are seekers of terrible secrets. I'd advise you to find out what they were looking for on the Martyr.
La Magda. El portador de la palabra.
What a splendid fight. Praise the Emperor.
You have truly become a consecrated weapon out there.
What was a Chaos Warband doing here?
Those maggots are specks of dust compared to true Adeptus Astartes. But they possess the same unique organs as we do.
I see.
En un pequeño momento se me había jugado. Deja de dar vueltas como loco. Otro portador de la palabra. Qué bueno es veros morir. Otro más. Hay uno que ha venido detrás. Lo que no entiendo es qué hace el portador de la palabra con estos engendros.
log entry. More Empyrean seals, but they are broken. Considering that these seals trap places and destroy demons, they can't get back to the warp. I don't like them.
Hechicero, fuera. Otro portador de la palabra a su lado. A veces es que se queda un poquito bugueado, no sé por qué.
Inquisitor, you are approaching the coordinates of the first cogitator marked by the hostiles.
I can find out what they were looking for.
Para que me ponga estos. ¿Y esto?
Tech Priest. Inload the flagged PICT recording from this cogitator. This woman might be the key to Uther's secret experiments.
In progress. Record is tagged as Alpha Trials and Pariah Research.
Is she a psychic blank? The antithesis of a psyker? Did Uther Tiberius test his secret weapon on someone without any presence in the warp?
Commencing analysis.
Otro portador de la palabra a su casa. Y es que también se va a ir a su casa. Se ve ahí atascadito. Muy cansino vosotros los portadores de la palabra. Aquí hay otro. Campeón de la palabra, pues mira, mira al campeón. Mira su casa, otro campeón. Vete a tu casa. A mí los campeones de la palabra me la traen floja. A ver si puedo ir los dos. Uno ya ha caído, ¿qué ha pasado? Y el otro también. No pueden, no pueden, no pueden. Vale. Qué flojillos sois, eh. Qué flojillos sois. En serio. Oh, me he dejado. Ministros aquí, pero por aquí hay. No, porque ese es uno, pero aquí. Déjame que lo dude. ¿Qué ha sido?
Tech recording inloaded and immediately categorized as extreme anomaly.
It is incredible. A soulless one absorbing psychic energy is normal, but she's deflecting the attacks. I have never seen anything like this.
Whatever she is, this would explain the interest of those traitorous maggots. It sounds like something the word bearers would want to have.
Es que sin amigos no son tan duros. En amiguitos no sois duros. Ah, se me sigue todavía uno. Por aquí tiene que encantar. Tiene que encantar. No, es un marinero, vale. Qué decepción. Pensaba que iba a haber un marinero. Pero siempre me esperaba. Ay.
The third cogitator.
Vale. Uno solo no es tan duro, ¿eh?
Tech Priest, I have no new records to send you, but I have discovered that even Uther's people found that strange test subject extremely disturbing.
Total absence of information in the accessible data looms on the Marta. The existence of the subject has been erased from the archives.
Whatever this creature is, she must have been Uther's greatest secret. I must find out more.
I have analyzed the previous inloads. The binary illuminations in PIC recordings contain the encrypted coordinates where the subject was held during the tests.
Tell me.
Decryption complete. The location of the inner sanctum is at your disposal.
Perfect.
Vale. ¿Podemos ir? ¿Tenemos que hablar con alguien o no? Pues ahora, vamos a ver. Vamos a descubrir lo que tiene la maldita mártir, que no conseguimos descubrirlo todavía, ¿eh? Hemos visto ahí un ente, bueno, un ente es un ser humano sin nada, que de repente ha conseguido tener poderes, o eso es lo que ha hecho Uther. Estaba inmerso en maquinaciones oscuras. Estaba experimentando con palias sin alma. Demonios atrapados en cuerpos mortales. Había perdido la cabeza, claramente, ¿o no? La respuesta me espera en el Scriptorium de Uther.
Your signal in that nightmarish tribal camp. I liberated some captured members of my expedition. Where are you?
I'm in the inner sanctum.
Uther Tiberius had his own secluded laboratory there, where he must have kept his personal cogitator. Find that room.
Decía más poco. Vamos a hacer algo.
Trapped demons are loose. Expect heavy resistance.
What?
Word
bearers on the martyr.
Would you look at that? Ethel's Emperor sent us his servants to suffer the most glorious torture imaginable.
Spare me the monologue, creature, and prepare to die.
Tell me, Inquisitor, what did you expect to find here? I was led here by dark prophecies and magnificent fever dreams. But you? You have no idea what we are about to unleash on your Imperium.
Enough of your gibberish. Die!
Don't you feel to stand against little man? Keep the Inquisitor in the Inquisitor now!
Tú te creías que era yo, ¿eh? Mira lo que te voy a hacer, cortarte la cabecita. Ya tengo premio. Encuentra Uther. Ese no era Uther, ¿no? No me ha desperdiciado.
How are you faring, Inquisitor?
I have located Uther's personal cogitator. First, I had to explain to the word-bearer Filth that they are not allowed to touch it.
I'm still worried about their presence on the ship. Access the cogitator immediately. What have you found?
The proof we needed. Uther's secret weapon was a unique pariah, who is capable of the impossible. She didn't just banish demons. She utterly destroyed them.
By the Emperor! That could have been the most powerful weapon against the filth of chaos.
And she could have had a significant impact on the fate of the Sector, or the whole Imperium. We need to know what happened to her.
Uther Tiberius had a meditation chamber in the Sanctum, where he must have kept his personal notes. Find that room.
Como mola la armadura, ¿eh? Está muy bien. Muy bonita.
Personal log entry. The captain of the Martyr, the most loyal follower of Uther Tiberius, was a certain Van Winter. It can't be a coincidence. Is this the Emperor's will, or should I suspect some mysterious connection to my erased past? I need to look into this. Clusterheim,
tú tienes algo.
I found proof about
yo creo que al final,
apart.
No sé, al final, Uther voy a ser yo, verás.
It all makes sense. I don't know how Uther found or created this pariah creature, but his followers must have turned against him afterwards.
They were diehard radicals, willing to condemn hundreds to death so they could create an army of ex-demon hosts.
I don't care. They were cowards, and Tiberius was right.
Ángel de la muerte me han llamado. Aquí no hay nada, ¿no? Vale. No, ábrete eso, ¿no?
Klosterheim, I'm in Uther's meditation chamber. I can see a journal.
Open it.
A ver. Vamos a leerlo. Estoy atormentado por la duda. Encuentro este sentimiento anormal y preocupante. He hecho sufrir a miles de personas y sin embargo nunca dudé en mi determinación, porque todos ellos sufrieron sabiendo que su dolor traería la salvación del imperio. Sobreviví a la intriga, a la excomunión y a la traición. Aún así, prevalecí, porque creía en la sagrada esencia de mi trabajo. Las llamas de mis visiones estaban destinadas a quemar la oscuridad de la noche eterna. Pero ahora estoy lleno de dudas. Mirar este ser de inmenso poder de repente me hace sentir inseguro. La paria alfa es la primera de su clase, la cúspide de toda mi vocación. Aún así, ver sus poderes en bruto y sin entrenar me llena de un absoluto terror. He ido demasiado lejos. Sé que arriesgué la eterna condición, pero todo lo hice por el bien del imperio. Pero, si me equivocaba, el pacto que hice con la abominación, a quien no nombraré ni siquiera aquí, me llena de vergüenza hasta el día de hoy. Pero me consuela saber que no era consciente de que le había engañado. Pero recuerdo su risa y recuerdo a la criatura que recitaba esa loca profecía con un evidente delirio. Y ser testigo del Alfa Paria, el intocable que nunca fue, me hizo pensar en anatema última de la profecía. Podía salvar el imperio y también podría haber destruido todo lo que considero sagrado. Decidí ponerle la cámara de éxtasis más segura para dormir hasta tener una mejor idea de sus poderes, la cámara 93. Ha sido modernizada con unidades de mi propio diseño. Nadie más que yo puede acceder a Alfa Paria. Dios emperador, guíame ahora por el sendero de la justicia. Bueno, tenía miedo, ¿eh? Estaba cagadito.
¿Has leído el diario?
I have, and it contains some surprising revelations. Even Uther Tiberius was horrified by the powers of the Alpha Pariah, that's what he called her.
Did he kill her?
No, he locked her away in the main stasis chamber.
Which means that she must still be alive. This is incredible.
And we have a Chaos Sorcerer on the ship who knows about her too. I'm on my way to the chamber.
I'm almost there. I'll meet you at the entrance.
Estamos de camino a la cámara. Vamos a la cámara. Eso espero. Bueno, vamos. Vale, vamos a la cámara. De la mártir. La paria alfa. Me estoy acercando mucho a desentrañar el secreto de Uther, Tiberius. Dura creer la nulidad psíquica o el alma negra más poderosa de toda la existencia. Y lo conseguido. Sin embargo, los poderes de esta criatura hicieron que incluso él retrocediera horrorizado. Decidido a encerrar a la paria alfa en una cámara de éxtasis espacial. Tengo que entrar en su prisión y resolver este misterio. Uf, sí, la verdad es que a mí también me intriga. Ahora voy con soldados imperiales.
Together again, at last. Are you ready?
The secret of the Martyr is within arm's reach. Just imagine the possibilities if the Alpha Pariah is still there in stasis.
Now you are talking like the Inquisitor I used to know.
Let's go to the stasis chamber.
At your command!
Vamos allá.
These men are the members of my expedition. I thought they were killed. I was wrong.
Vamos, chicos. Vamos.
What do you think about this Alpha Pariah? What could it be?
Uther Tiberius wanted to create an army of former demon hunters that resisted the powers of the war. At some point, he must have realized that it was not working.
Or he realized that an army needs a commander.
I don't know if the Alpha Pariah was someone he found during the journey, or if he obtained her through some darker means, but eventually he had her in his grasp.
And now his legacy will be ours.
Behold the words of the prophecy! In the darkest reaches of the void, on the cursed monastery hidden among the living storms, here is the anathema that shall be destroyed. I will make the revelation come true.
Not while I breathe, creature.
Death to the servants of the corpse emperor.
No me he dado cuenta, casi muero. Ahora estoy aquí para hacerle la pilla, no os preocupéis. Voy a cortar esa cabeza que tienes. Calle. Vamos, voy a por aquí. Parecido. ¿Había algo más? Bueno, por si acaso, que nunca me espío. Las dos cargas que nos contaban ahí.
Are you ready to open the gate?
Wait,
I
see human remains. One of Uther's acolytes by the looks of it. Let's take a look.
Anything useful?
That is an understatement. Now we know that Uther Tiberius was gravely wounded during the rebellion in the monastery. His trusted men decided to take him off the martyr, with a certain Captain Van Winter at the helm of the rescue ship. He had secured the secret weapon before he fell, though. By the Emperor, what is this?
Remarkable. It looks like a barrier of pure psychic energy. A tapestry of madness made substance. Another example of Uther's arcane designs, I suppose. Are you ready to enter?
I have died for this secret once. I must be the one who walks through that barrier. Of the Emperor, I cannot enter.
Did you see anything?
She is there. The Alpha Pariah is inside, so close and yet unreachable.
There must be a way.
No, you were right. This barrier was designed by Uther himself, and he made sure that nobody can enter without his authorization. The barrier can only be disabled with his inquisitorial rosette.
But a rosette is the personal symbol of our authority. Each rosette is unique, and Uther has been dead for centuries. It is impossible. You are telling me that it was all in vain? We have failed.
No. Uther Tiberius was taken from the martyr to an unknown destination, and I will find where that place is. I am an inquisitor. Nothing can remain hidden from me. I will uncover that rosette, even if I have to burn down the
whole
sector.
What is our next step?
We are treading on dangerous ground. Uther Tiberius was so obsessed with fighting the powers of chaos that he ventured too far. Even his most trusted followers turned against him when they realized what he was planning to do.
Who cares about ignorant fools?
You must surely be aware what the Alpha Pariah could become. Uther Tiberius wanted to destroy the gods of chaos so desperately that he decided to create a god of his own.
Yes, I understand. And this is why we must continue his work. For the Emperor.
Ah. Hostias, me puede ahora decisión radical. Tienes razón, debemos usar sus poderes para luchar contra la sola del caos. El destino. No, yo creo que va a ser esta, ¿no? Porque esta la. En ser mantenidas a toda costa. La existencia misma de los límites del Alpha Pariah con la herejía. Las doctrinas deben ser mantenidas a toda costa. Tiene razón. Debemos usar sus poderes para luchar contra las olas del caos. Yo creo que este.
You are right. We must use her powers to fight the tides of chaos. The fate of Imperium justifies the means.
You are a dedicated warrior to the cause. And I salute you.
I'm also risking excommunication and death. But first, I have to find the rosette. And I need your help to secure this chamber while I'm gone.
I will remain on the martyr to protect Uther's secret with my life. But are you aware of the potential consequences?
Captain, are you serious? You want me to believe you didn't know that the founder of your rogue trader house was the captain of the Martyrs centuries ago?
I swear by the light of the God Emperor Inquisitor that I am just as shocked by this revelation as you are.
I need a better explanation, Captain.
Inquisitor, our house has followed strict traditions for long centuries. One of those traditions concerns our sacred history. Our ancestral secrets were kept in a treasured logbook, only accessible by the Van Winter sitting on the throne of the house.
And who would that be?
Nobody. Almost my entire clan has been purged on account of their heretical acts. I was found worthy of redemption, and I'm assisting the work of the Inquisition as a simple captain.
Do you think your logbook could help me?
Yes. It has been in our possession since Gregor Van Winter, the man whose trail you seek, received the warrant of trade. It must contain all his accounts, too.
What happened to that logbook?
It was hidden on our flagship, the Astute Cavalier, but it disappeared when my father was executed. The logbook must still be in the hold, in a secret compartment.
So, I only have to find a fugitive ship in this sector. Sounds easy.
My family had a hideout in this subsector on a void station. Those who survived the purge probably ended up there.
And strangely, it didn't occur to you to share this information with the Inquisition. No. Don't answer that. Take me to the void station.
Bueno, chicos, lo vamos a dejar por aquí. Esperemos que os haya gustado. A mí me está encantando de la historia. Vamos a ver si la decisión que he tomado es la aceptable o veremos a ver más adelante, ¿no? Bueno, pues si os ha gustado el vídeo, darle un like, un bonito like, suscribiros si no lo habéis hecho claramente y compartirlo, que eso siempre ayuda al canal. Y sobre todo para traer más vídeos como este o diferentes. Nunca se sabe lo que se le pasa por esta mente enferma. Venga, un saludito, chao, chao, hasta el próximo vídeo.